Hey everybody, it's Zelda1826 here. Welcome back for more Earthbound Ball. In the last part, we got through that dream place of Ness's, and now we're back in Saturn Valley. Helpful and dandy! And now I don't know what we need to do here, so let's talk to all the Saturn guys. I think new things, difficult things from now. Huh? Oh. What the hell? That thing. I'm not sure what will happen, but I sense big time trouble ahead for you. I'm going to stay here for a while and help Mr. Saturn. It's important for a man to enjoy doing his duty. Yeah, I guess. Excellent, excellent. Everything proceeded as planned. Dr. Andonuts, Mr. Saturn, and I worked together and finally completed the phase distorter. The purpose of the device is to enable instantaneous travel through space and time. In this prototype, you can travel to different points within the same time period. It is able, however, to search out the locations of enemies. Right now, it's indicating the presence of enemies in the Lost Underworld. Yaha, the Mr. Saturns are incredible folk, and the Apple Kid, he's most exceptional young man. Very different from the other kids. Well, anyway, the prototype phase distorter has been stolen. Someone resembling a pig wearing clothes took Mr. Saturn captive and stole the device. Zoom! Oh, Wheeze. Breath is so good. That must have been the one that was captured in the thing. What's this thing? Oh, I can go in this thing? Okay. Oh. I guess not. It doesn't work. One thing is missing, but that one material cannot normally be found on the Earth. The material I'm thinking of came from a meteorite that fell when I was much younger. Have you seen a meteorite anywhere recently? The one at the beginning of the game, I guess. Eureka, that's it. With even just a piece of the meteorite, I can synthesize the materials. I doubt that your mortal enemy, Gygus, or lover will allow you to get to Onett and get a piece of the meteorite. By now, Onett has new hands. You must go, though. So take every possible precaution. Interested in some of their new developments at their shop. Please check them out before you leave. I wonder what Onett is like at this point in time. Ooh, we get to go back to Onett? Not so fast. Lisa needs to go shopping. Whee! Let's go shopping! Wrong cave! I keep going in the wrong friggin' cave because I'm a dumbass. No, excuse me, tree. You're my way, tree! Hey, guy. Eureka ding! You wait 3 minutes, Zoom. You come here to wait 3 minutes? No? Make new thing. Must make. Daddy. Boing. What are you making? Let me try to seek a herb. It's more of life. Alrighty. Let's go see what they have at the shop. Why not? Hi. What do you have, sir? Bionic slingshot shower from silver bracelet, red, but you don't have anything new, guy? What about you? SFN, horn of life, picture postcard. No. You come by and you can sell too. Ooh, hello. Piggy jelly. Hell, rain pendant, night pendant, flame pendant. I already have all these pendants. Welcome to the teller machine. No, not withdraw. God damn it. Let's see. Dude! Deposit! Game! Here, I'll keep 50 bucks on me, even though I lost, like, 13,000 in the last couple videos because I died. Why is there a duck up there? Dance is over. Oh, okay. Whatever that means. Oh, wrong ladder. Appreciate. I'm so happy. Zoom. He's so happy. Dakota? Huh? Drink coffee? No. Do not want coffee. Sweet, fresh feel. Talk to this one. Longer ladder. Okay. So, I go back to Onett now? Or Onett? Well, let me get back down there to where I have some room to use my teleport. Then I can go back to Onett, or Onett. Is it Onett or Onett, guys? Come on. Nobody has told me this in the comments yet. I'm ashamed of you guys. Let's go right here. Looks like a decent spot. Okay. Teleport B to Onett. Whee! Oh no. Why is Onett look different? Great. It's like the beginning of the game all over again. I need to go back up to where my house was, and then go where that meteorite was. Okay. That's... oh boy. What do we got? What are these? What? Evil Eye Mechanical Octobot. That background, man. Wow. Blue and red. Red and blue. Let's try out this one. 98! I'm gonna try it, just to see what it does. Brain shock, dead. Omega. Whoa! Holy crap. Oh, you did not just take my PSR combo. You did not just fucking do that. You are a dick. You didn't just do that. You didn't. No, you didn't. Give back my PSI combo, you bastard. Asshole. Taking my caramel. Damn it. Bad enough I don't have very many of those. If any now. Do I have any? I have that magic tart. I can go buy magic tarts in summers, though. I mean, they're just as good as the PSI caramel. They were here. They store 20. Oh, whoa! Ghost of Starman. I'm sorry, but that looks freaking awesome. Okay, PSI, Zephyr, and Freeze. Good, heavy bazooka on this guy, because I don't like you. Starstorm, why not? What? You have it too? No. No, Jeff! Come on, 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 die. Wow. Paula's almost dead there. Holy shit. Friends gained XP. I think I'm right next to my house. Yep, there's my house. I'm gonna go heal my house. Just because I fucking can. I'm right here. Whoa! Oh, Ness, you finally showed up. There are plenty of creepy monsters running around outside on it now. Townspeople are barricading their homes ready to go out. I'm fine, but I'm a bit scared. Everything will be okay. We just sit here quietly in the dark. Are you hungry? Do you want to eat some steak? Jack fixed the broken trumpet. The defense shower. At least it's not gold. That's... okay. Are you more relaxed? Okay. Yes, Mom, I am. Thank you. What does this do? Increases the defense of all the friends. It is most effective if you use this power multiple times to layer the effect. Can be used many times. Oh, cool. Jeff can equip this weapon, even though it kinda sucks for him. I think. Doesn't it? Yeah, it's minus attack, so it's not very good. Oh, since I'm here at home, I'm gonna store some things. Is Tracy here? Oh, sis! She should be here. Unless I have to call the people. Let's find out if she's here. She is here, okay. I can help only help by keeping your items here. I support you wholeheartedly. Oh, it's my line now? Whoops. What do you want me to do? Let's store some things. Am I going to need this anymore? Or this? I know I'm not going to need this. Let's see. Key to the tower. I'll hang on to it. You can have that, sis. I don't need that. Bad key machine. Do I need that? How about you, Pooh? What do you got? Monkey's love? Get rid of that crap. Brain food, lunch, brain food, hieroglyph coffee. I don't use this, so let's give that to her to hang on to. I can sell these whenever I get the chance. That key machine, do I need this? You guys keep telling me to get rid of the ruler, so here, I'm getting rid of the goddamn ruler. You guys happy now? Jesus. Good lord, man. Anyway, let us make- oh, hey King. At this point, you guys just might be the strongest force in the world, don't you think? Let's call Dad because I don't know what I'm going up against here. You have a shit ton of money in the bank. Jeff should gain a level on the next fight. You like to work hard, just like your mother. Of course I do. That's what women do. What? How many of you were there? Oh, it's you again. Damn it, Pooh! Jeff, 61 offense, guts, HP. I just got here, man. Give me a break. Let me go back and heal again. If Mom heals diamondizing. Play a group of monsters? Yeah, blah, 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 Mom. Just freaking heal me, thank you. Didn't heal diamondizing? Fuck. Oh, okay. I can fix that myself. Thank you, game. I should have known that resting at a place like that wouldn't have healed me. Fucking hell, I turned around. Hi, guys. Well, that was interesting. I had auto fight on for that. And they actually heal you. Your characters will actually heal you if you get paralyzed and shit. Which was kind of neat. Somebody just gained PSI Fire Omega. Oh, cool. Now she has Omega. I'm going back to heal again. I'm going to have to heal like after every fight. This is ridiculous. Good lord, man. Okay. Let's see if we can get around. And there's a butterfly right there. Go figure. Now we gotta make our way all the way back to the where the meteorite was. Hi, guys. Wow, I hit it for 17 damage and I killed it. Wow. I don't even know what to say there, man. Okay, I need to heal everybody. To all of us! For all of us! Oh, that's beautiful, man! Ness, you were awesome! I am just saying. This is all too familiar! Oh my god! Hey, god damn it, I turned around again. Ness, will you stop doing that? God damn it, Ness, I was trying to heal Paula! Dude! That was ridiculous! PP went up by 9! Jeff, 62. Offense, HP! Frickin' hell, man. I was trying to heal... What's her face? Not enough pee. Ugh. What? Why did that not work? Healing, Gamma, Paula. Paula was revived. Thank you. That's all I needed. There. Jesus. Is that so difficult? Apparently so. Hi, guys. Paula! Paula! My god, woman, you're killing me! Fuck! I wanted to heal before I fought this thing. Good lord. One thing, man. Just one thing on that screen, man. Oh, god damn it. I'm gonna have to fight one more thing before I call this somewhere, because I need to find somewhere to call this video. I'm 22 minutes in almost. Hi, guys. Paula! Holy shit, she just did like 400 damage to that thing with a smash attack. Damn, Paula! Pooh's 59. Pooh, you are way behind in levels, man. Anyway, that's it for this part, I do believe. Next time on Earthbound, we'll continue up this hill and find our way to that meteorite. I'll see you guys then.